On this week's blog, Angelica Brackens addresses some of the questions and issues she has with the Die Hard franchise.
How old is too old to die hard? Apparently, the answer is never. At age 57, Bruce Willis reprises his role as the invincible human hero John McClane in the fifth Die Hard movie, A Good Day to Die Hard. I have many questions. Will this ever end? Will John McClane ever die hard or die at all? What does it actually mean to die hard? Are they running out of puns to create more sequels to the Die Hard franchise? The whole Die Hard series is starting to become as repetitious and as predictable as Taylor Swift's songs. We get it. John McClane is impenetrable, and all terrorism issues would be solved if we put our lives in the hands of John McClane. Also, how ironic is it that Die Hard is based on the book called Nothing Lasts Forever by Roderick Thorpe? Isn't 25 years enough, Bruce Willis? I can't even imagine what the next round of Die Hard movie titles will be. Die Hard Before Dinner? A Good Week to Die Hard? A Good Weekend to Never Die Hard? Die Harder Than You Was Supposed to Die and Die Hard 2? Die Even Harder But Just Not Enough? Die So Hard? Just die already. We are never ever going to die hard. I knew you were trouble when you didn't die hard, and I wish Nicolas Cage movies would die hard. That last title will star Nickelback frontman Chad Kroeger as Nicolas Cage, and he dies really hard. If you're a die-hard fan, you'll still go see this movie. Get it? Yeah. The die-hard jokes are starting to die hard, too. For Coyote Blog, I'm Angelica Brackens.